Good morning and welcome to Pirate Nation News. Today is Tuesday, December 18th.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Exams begin today with your second period exam. Wednesday is 3rd and 5th, Tuesday is 2nd and 4th, while Friday is 1st and 7th. Good luck.
Due to exam week, there won't be a salad bar in the cafeteria. However, there will be a few specialty salads available. Also, due to brunch on exam days, snack packs won't be available after school.
The girls and boys basketball teams are off to a great start. Show your support for the teams and get your very own t-shirt. Please see the coaches for more details.
Students, do you need $15,000? Enter the Teen Drive Video Challenge for a chance to win. You create a video about distracted driving. See Ms. Reed in the Media Center for more details.
Do you get hungry during the day and wish you had a snack? Come before or after school to room 730 to purchase your choice of candy. Bring $1 and $2 and never get hungry in class again.
Come out to join the tennis courts Monday from 2:45 to 4 p.m. You will need to provide your own equipment.
Track conditioning has begun. Join the Remind class code BRHSTF to get more reminders and more information. Thank you for watching and have an amazing week.